What have you got for me today?
I do good work, I must say.
I'll see you later, friend.
Be well, my friend.
I see your stores.
Only a fool would pass this up. Tempted? Nothing else?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Until next time, Eivor.
Petra.
Eivor, how are you?
I should go. Let's talk again soon.
Eivor!
I brought something for you.
We always have need for this. I'd pay well for this. I'm looking for this. This will be a great help. Nothing else?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Done for now.
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time.
Good to see you.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Kent.
Basim has written, claiming to have found the woman Fulke and asking for your aid. He has taken shelter at St. Hadrian's Priory.
Any news of Sigurd?
Nothing he mentioned. But if he has found the paladin Fulke, Sigurd cannot be far behind.
I will go as soon as I can.
Good. Be safe, Eivor.
Dag, Basim has brought word of Sigurd's location. We're leaving at once to find him.
Well done, Eivor. After so long, it finally occurs to you to search for our Jarl. I applaud your half-hearted effort, but I warn you.
Dag, this is no joke. On the ship, now.
Someone needs to stay home and direct the affairs of the settlement. As you seem to shun this place as often as possible, it must fall to me.
Sigurd's life is at stake. We need you there.
No, I am needed here.
Do you doubt me so completely that you will not raise an axe to save your Jarl?
A fine way of putting it, wolf-kissed. But go, find the Jarl, bring him back. Only do not get lost along the way, as you seem to more and more these days.
This is not done, Dag. We will speak when I return. Why the wailing?
We are a band of bards, ahead of our time. Musical prodigies, even. But that madman, the self-proclaimed Bishop of the Ruins, is our biggest critic. He calls our playing the Devil's Bagpipes.
That strange instrument, made of bladder and bone. It does wheeze like an old woman.
He drives away our audience with his doom-knelling. All we want is to bring a little joy to this jilted generation.
A worthy aim. Maybe he needs convincing of your talents.
You would volunteer? You are a lover of fine music. This is surely an omen.
My ears are bleeding!
Play on! Play on!
Meum est sordidum planetum revolutam, sed non novi. Ubi lutam est. Tales pietate.
Why not let the boy play music? He brings pleasure to the people.
Music is the devil's wind breaking. Foul and rancid. I, as the Bishop of the Ruins, will not stand for it.
Bishop of the Ruins? Is this title Alfred given?
It is God given. He spoke to me as I stood one night pissing against the stones. I am his instrument to stamp out the devil's tune.
Then you and I must disagree.
Ibien cam for into
the
praise! Smack my vision!
Watch the praise!
Where the smack? Yus?
Luga!
Count that class meal.
You have done us a great service. I will compose this day into song. Farewell.
May you continue to make merry harmonies.
Smack my bishop! Smack my bishop!
Yeah.
get knock the dog down!
To get on the other side.
Don't forget! Nice big target!
Thank you.
Must be black from the other side. Troll-cursed corruption lurks here. Shouldn't eat those.
together, lad!
Together, lads, we have this.
Why were you tied up?
A wee misunderstanding between myself and the good folk of the hamlets hereabouts. Your name, good kin?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and now I have freed you, so go about your business.
Wait! May I inquire? The dulcet timbre of your voice, the godlike strength of your gait. You are a warrior, yes? A lone skiff bobbing on the sea of opportunity. Wait! What is that on the horizon? Adventure! The stars prophesized our meeting. I am the Glee Woman Aswig the Mellifluous. You have heard of me? No matter. Destiny has made you my muse. I shall follow you, record your great deeds with poetry.
This will not make great poetry, Eivor. Do something! Anything!
Eivor running from the past with mighty speed to flabbergast. aghast. When danger rears its ugly head, Eivor balks and just stops. Fleet of foot and long of gait, oh Eivor, do I prate your fate. When danger rears its ugly head, Eivor balks and just stops dead.
Weda!
Eivor climbing like a spider. Oh, I'm honored to be beside her. Eivor running from the past with mighty speed to flabbergast. This will not make great poetry, Eivor! Do something! Anything! Fleet of foot and long of gait! Oh, Eivor, do I prate your fate! Eivor, like a mountain goat! Toss your hero half a groat! When danger rears its... and just stops dead. Eivor running from the past with mighty speed to flabbergast. Eivor charges up her bow. Watch that arrow go. This will not make great fleet of foot and long of gait. Oh, Eivor, do I prate your fate. This will not make... my cup to overflowing.
Send us news of Sigurd. I should find him soon. Let's go hooded here.